Hello and welcome back to City Skylines. Here we are, back in the city and stuff. Small changes since last time. I've gone ahead and bought the extra land down here and set up their own kind of industry off-ramp section. As the industry grew, I found that the entrance to the city, the main entrance, was just being congested by trucks and it really wasn't helping. So I decided to build a little kind of diversion, so any trucks coming from industry would come straight down to the off-ramp, or the on-ramp rather, and then go straight from the city from there. But it found the congestion was more the incoming traffic, not the outgoing, so bought the land, built this really ugly and disgusting intersection. My thought process behind it is I've got these loopbacks involved, so coming from the highway, you go off the on-ramp, off the off-ramp rather, come up and around then into the city, where if we have like snow plows or emergency vehicles, they can come along here, up the off-ramp, loop back around, and then come back into the city again, so they can still manage the roads and whatnot. Probably not necessary to have them, but it's good just to have them just in case. The actual supporting roads for it, though, aren't too great. Oh, my landfill is full. Oh, wow, okay. I don't have incinerators yet, but I will soon. We'll plonk down one more just in case for now, and that'll keep us going. I already have an extra one built behind just in case, but, you know, to be sure, really. But yes, that's my little kind of road there. There's a bit of snow already building up there, so hopefully some snowmobiles come along and fix that. We'll see, though. I doubt they will, but we'll see. I've also built a kind of underground road network for the industry and residential areas, so this section here is more designed around industry coming into the city, taking the off-ramp and then going in that way, but it's a bit redundant now with that off-ramp there, but I've kept it there for future use, so residents can use it going back and forth. So the tunnel network does work as the entrance, you know, around and under and enter over here. They are one-way streets, but they can go back on themselves and loop around and whatnot, so yeah, there's many a things that they can do and where to head to, but this I'll probably won't extend because it's just a nightmare to manage underground and it looks ugly as. Plus, when I start building metro networks as well, this will just be in the way, so another reason not to keep it. I've also built a few more wind turbines as well. I think about four or five of them. Our power usage is getting pretty high, so I think it's time we start looking into the heating side of things. So a boiler station does 120 megawatts of heating output, whereas the geothermal heating plant does 80 megawatts. Huh. Cost per week, 640 a week. That's 480 a week. So the boiler station uses oil to produce heat, so I have to pay for oil for that to come in. Okay, so the geothermal heating station uses a lot less electricity, but more water. Water's probably easier to come by than power. In saying that, we're into the pumping station. Where's my, thing over here? Pop one more of those down. Reconnect that power line just in case. There we go. Is that connected? Yes, it is. Put one more pipe there as well. I think what we'll do is it works out slightly better to go for the geothermal heating plant. It does produce less heat, but it also costs less in the long run. Probably not that much, though. So we need at least 75... heating consumption. So if we build two of these, we should be set for quite a while, I think. Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's hook them up to the pipe. And now we have to upgrade the pipes. Here we go. This is where the cost comes from, upgrading these damn pipes. Because they're so expensive, and they cost a lot to maintain as well, so there's that as well. But once this is kind of running, we can turn off the heating requirements with power, so we can save power there. Yes, I know you're getting it slowly and surely. Whatever on their heat. How lovely. Then call these up. Here we go. And you guys there. What's not connected? That bit? I might actually build a secondary connection, because that whole thing just failed because of one tiny little cable pipe, rather. There we go. Oh, and these guys here as well. Okay, cool. Might as well hook them up while they're there. Why not, hey? That is really retarded what that design is there. Let me fix that up. There we go. And then we'll just turn off heating for their stuff. Because I don't need it. They really don't. There we go. I'll make a pipe there as well, just so it's done. There we go. Alrighty, heating for all. So our power bill... Yeah, look at the power. It's gone down like crazy. Let's turn on no electricity for heating on both of them. No electricity for heating. There we go. If you hear some wind blowing in the background, it's pretty hot today, so I got my window open. Can't afford aircon at the moment. I can, I just don't want to put it on. Yeah. So if you hear wind blowing in the background, it's just my window. It's actually really loud. I've just realized. Oh well. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, so our power has gone down significantly, almost by half. That's awesome. That is amazing. Our water consumption, that is still fine. And our heating consumption is fine as well. That's very good. It's very good indeed. I might actually just build a pipe over here and put some more industry here. So it looks like we're a bit of a demand for more industry. Oh, except that road there. Don't build there. Don't build there. That's just what I just say. Don't build there. And what do? You build there? Actually, no, you could build there if you wanted to. Because there's still that loop back around, so it doesn't really matter that much, really. Shut up, seagulls. No one likes you. What are we in the demand for? Still in demand for more industry. Alright. How is this area for forest? Not bad. We might need to put some more trees down, though, in order to get the most out of it. That's that one to do it. We'll just put a couple in here. Just a couple. Not many. Just a couple. That's a lot. Shit, I put in a little bit too much. It's hard to see in the dark. Oh god, that's like bright dark green. Yeah. That makes sense. Because what we could do as well is start building a farmland industry over here. That's also an idea. Or do we want to stick with foresting? Is foresting more of the city's shtick? Is that what the city wants to do, is just do logging rather than farming? Because we could have both, really. Could have two resources. Ah, stuff it. We'll stick with this for now. But I do think it's time we upgraded our roads, because they're getting a bit busy. Is it worth upgrading the roads, though? Is it time? Because we have these roads here that link to the underground section. So we could upgrade, like, the outer roads. We'll do that at least. Do that as a minimum. As a bare minimum. That was pointless, that road, but that's okay. Doesn't really matter anyway. Do we bother with that road there, going into the other part of the city? We could make that, like, a main road going through. Which I think we might, actually. Let's just do that. And that will link onto the industrial section. I won't upgrade that road. Oh, I can't upgrade those anyway because they're got buildings in the way. Well, that's a bugger. That's okay. We'll leave those as the main roads. The rest will stay the same. Yeah. Yeah, they'll stay the same for now, I reckon. There's no need to upgrade them just yet. It's just that main road going in and out that we need to be a bit bigger. Plus this kind of main road in the middle, which has really just destroyed all my houses and stuff, so that's wonderful. I'll put some more houses there as well. Why not? I had to build an extra cemetery next to the amazing ski park. There's a dead person there for what seemed like forever, that no one would pick him up, so I thought maybe the Hertz wouldn't pick him up because they were right next door and they were expecting them to throw him over the fence, so I built a second cemetery, hoping that those guys would pick him up. But what it turned out the problem was the road layout. Beforehand, I had it just like this. So, for whatever reason, the Hertz didn't think about just stopping there and running across the road, but they had to stop on the other side. So that was the problem of, you know, what was happening. That little tiny bit caused a dead person to stay there for a long time. So if you're at that ski park while there's a dead person there, I do apologise, but the city council and myself have arranged the road so they are better suited for dead person transportation. Because that's a booming business this time of year. As for this section here, I think it's time we actually demolish this stupid little underground thing and turn it into the actual highway and then make these little off-ramp sections here. Because I'm thinking of going underground and kind of curving around this way and heading over this side. Because I want to try and hit to this island. Actually, how would unlocking go? Be that way or that way? Or that way and that way? Probably go that way then that way. If we go that way, that is. It's an idea though, because there's already a highway there, so I could kind of just go underground, loop around the city, and then have it split off here to go that way, and then one go that way. I think that's what we'll do. Can we actually do highways yet? Yes, we can. Alright. I'm going to upgrade these, because people whinge about noise. This is going to be a major change, I've just realized. I think we're going to have to demolish these two streets here. Actually, we'll leave that street there as the on-ramp, but this street here... No, we won't need to. We can just build a bridge over the highway. That'd probably be easier, I reckon. Let me just demolish this crap underground. This is not going to be the fun bit, that's for sure. But I think redoing the whole thing is probably the better option, because this is a true nightmare. And I am demolishing people's houses while I do this, so I do apologize if you live there. I don't mean to, but that is the cost of expansion. I'm going to lose so much money doing this, I just realized. I'm going to go broke really quickly. That road there can stay, because that will be one of the links to the industry highway area. But these ones here have to go. Oh, I'm very sorry to all my citizens. I do apologize. Those will stay. Oh, no, can I not destroy those because of the park? Oh, don't do this to me. Oh, no. I'm going to have to demolish the park to get that road underneath, aren't I? Yeah. I could just leave it there, really. Is it that big of an issue to leave the road there? Is it? No, oh, I suppose it is. Alright. Pause the game. Demolish, demolish. It was the ski park, which was... this one? No. This one. There we go. Alright, cool. Everyone's happy again. The park's back. Alright, now we're going to get a road sorted. So we've got an on and off ramp there. So we need these highways. Let's, oh, what I need to do first is build a road off that so I can dismantle those two. And then build this to go under. And it will hit that section there. Then what we'll do is we'll go into freeform mode and then kind of draw it around like so. And then that will probably loop. That's costing quite a lot, actually. It'll loop out that way, essentially. That's where I want to go. And then this one here will just loop back again. Gotta try and keep it similar. There we go. Oh man, this is actually hard to kind of freeform. That will go there. That'll go there. So then the problem lies of going into this mode, going off grid. There. No, heck no, why demolish everyone's houses? Come on. Don't be rude. People live there. Not very nice. Not very nice at all. If we go to there then. That house is going, it doesn't really matter that much, regardless. That will go. But I could probably make a off-ramp there and link that up. So at least people coming on can still go off there as a worst case scenario. Like they can go on there and off there. It's not the best, but it works. Now to link these up. So this one here is the off-ramp. That's the on-ramp. So that one will just go straight to there. Yep, that's fine. So that's going that way, so then you want it to come off like so. Oops. So they're going like that. And from this side here, you kind of want it to go out underneath those, over here, then back to there. And then same with this one, you'd want it to go probably off, down, under, up, and then back to it. That is so disgusting. That is so messy and ugly. But it's underground, so I'm not really that concerned about it, really. But I still have this stupid lane here as well. Oh, what am I gonna do with that? Well, it has its own highway thing anyway, so it's not like it's really required, is it? Well, I suppose I could make that just a on and off ramp, not an actual, like, completely everything. So that would be the on side of things. And that would, yeah. This looks disgusting. It really does. Oh, hold on. No, that's not going to work, that one, because it's going the wrong way, isn't it? Bugger. Okay. So this ramp here wants to go back to the highway. So it wants to link up to that bit, if anything. This is going to be a horrible traffic disaster once this opens up. I can guarantee it. It's going to look so disgusting. Then we have this highway section here. Now I'm thinking if we have the off-ramp for this section. Well, that one's easy, that can just go straight there. And then that one can just go straight there. But if we build this section here, if we get it to come off of here, again, go down, go under, and back up. And this one here can go this way, down, under, up. Oh, I'm out of money. Really? Come on. I'm so close. I need to build one more road and I'm done. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Oh, no. There we go. Oh, plus this road here as well. Link to that. But I need just under 1500 to finish that, and I'm losing quite a lot of money pretty quickly. There we go. So they can still loop around the highway. But now that the highway is kind of built like that. Yeah, look, people are using it now as well. There you go, cool. Oh, fuck, that's ugly. That is disgusting. That really is. That truly is disgusting. But at least now people can travel in both directions. They can go on and off and head to other parts of the city. So it has uses, that's for sure. It's ugly, really, really ugly, but has uses. I was going to build a bridge over this point here for these two to link up, but I don't think it's really necessary. They are using quite a lot of, actually, what I might do instead is, get rid of that, build that bridge, which will have to go up, middle, there, and down. Oh shit, what am I doing? No, I think that'll do, actually. I'd rather not have people... Oh, actually, how bad is the traffic? Is there any actual bad traffic yet going into that section? Are they all going off here? No, that's still all industry. That's good. That's good, though. But this section here, how is the traffic coming off here? Because what I was thinking as well is building another street to come out over here, and then pop up there as like a... Oh, is it really demanded though? Is it actually needed? Because we could put an on-ramp here. That would go down, demolish two houses, which is not cool, and then link to there. Oh, you know what, Stuart? I'm already doing it. Let's just do it. Stuff it. I need to... Yes, it is right way. Okay, cool. That would come to about there. There we go. So at least people can still enter and exit to the highway from there. But there's also this on-ramp here, so that road there is redundant, really. But there's still that off-ramp, so it kind of works out. It looks symmetrical, though, so that's all that really matters. It's on both sides, so, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Now that guy's jumped on the highway. There he goes. There's the snowmobile turned off. Cool. So it does work pretty well. Okay. How is my garbage going? Okay, that's fine. Power is great. Heating is fantastic. Water's fantastic. Garbage getting full. We do need to get the incinerator. Once we have that, it'll make things a lot easier. A lot easier. How is our health? Health is fantastic. Well, health is 68%. It's not shocking, but it's not good either. Fire safety. Fire safety is pretty high. 47%. Might be worth investing in a third fire station. Come to think of it. Maybe we'll plonk it right behind the ski park. Yeah. Let's do that. How is policey? 5% crime rate. Jails? 26 prisoners. How long do we need a jail? 7,000 people. I think it's the same time as we get the incinerator. Yes, it is. Alright. Let us... we need to get more citizens. That is what we need. So let us... I can't build that way, can I? No. Let's build up one... across, up one, and so, and then we'll build one, build three out this way. It's a bit much, I know, but that'll help us out. Gotta also remember that this is more of just like a cash cow city to get things, get money rolling in quickly, so when I get a chance to build up the other areas, we have this section here just pumping out cash left, right, and center. So that's what this whole section here is all about. Just making money and making it quick so I can actually fund the rest of the city. Well, that's my theory behind it anyway. I still need to actually afford to do things, so there's that too. Let's just plonk these full of houses. We need more heating up here as well, don't we? Yes, we do. Actually, no, they are covered by heating. Just... We'll need heating over here, though. That's for sure. Not enough money. Lovely. I'm poor again. 3,300 to connect that up. Alright. But we can build everything in that back corner. So if it links off there, we can build it. Which is fine. Need more commercial now. Let's bunk a little bit there. There we go. Our city is looking nice and quaint. It looks nice. It's a nice little, you know, small town. Nice major road in the middle. For no reason, because it's really not used that much, to be honest. But still, it's there. It's nice to have, that's for sure. Got two cemeteries right next to the ski park, which are actually pretty, like, they're actually working pretty well. Only, what, 800 dead people? It's pretty good. Pretty good. Anyone use my curling park? 16 people have, that's good. That's good. Still need more people. We'll just plonk more down, like so. I can afford those pipes now, so I might as well hook them up. Into there. How much is it going to cost to go through the middle here? 5, 7 grand. Well, I can afford the whole thing, so may as well. Are they going to whinge because they're just outside? Like, they're a millimeter? Oh no, they're just in. They're just in the zone. Yep, they're just in the zone. Okay, if they whinge about it, I'm not going to be happy chappy. Because that's just bullshit. You shouldn't be whinging about that. Oh, okay. Let's put some residents there as well. Before they build that, though, I will build a quick parkway between the two. A parkway? A pathway. Pathway. It might also even be worthwhile building a highway off-ramp. Oh, God. What is this spaghetti junction? This is horrible. Oh, my God. What was I smoking when I thought this was actually a good idea? Trying to add extra roads into it, you're just like, what is this madness? Jeez Louise, that is actually horrible. It actually is disgusting. Oh my God. Let's, maybe we'll just add, like, one of these and link it up to the middle here. Yeah, I think that's what's going to be a good idea. Let's link it up to the end, right at the end. So we'll put it here. Go down. Then come across to about there, I think's good. And then now it's the fun part of actually linking the roads up. So if we have one going to there, one going to there. And if we have one coming from that way, which if this works, I'm going to be really happy about. Which I don't think there's enough room to go in the middle. No, there's not. Okay, that's crap. Oh God, this is actually a nightmare. This is legitimately a nightmare. If we have that come off, and go down. And I'm poor again. Oh, I got no money. This is ridiculous. It truly is. And then come back up again. So I have it, like, in my head of how I want it to work, but it's just... I just can't do it properly. And that's what bugs me, is it doesn't work the way I want it to in my head. Alright, so they can come off that way. Loop around and head out of the city. They just need to actually get onto it. Which we could probably put here. Come off here. Oh my God, this is just a logistical nightmare. This is what you cry over at night, of how bad this is. This is disgusting. This really is. We're going to have to come out of here. We'll snap to grid, why not? Out of here. Then have to go down two, because there's a stupid two there. Then come over this way. Can't come up that way yet either. If we go to there, then go up. It's so bad. Oh my god. See, like, okay. It's a good thing it's underground, because then I can't see the disgusting monstrosity I'm creating, but could you imagine driving in this city? You wouldn't. You wouldn't drive in this city. You'd just be like, nope, I'm getting a taxi. Someone else can drive. Because this is ridiculous. I can link it straight to that. That's fine. Now let's sort out the road underneath. Underneath would be lovely if we could go underground. Can I please go underground? Thank you. Okay, so if they're coming from this side, they want to go to there. There. Actually, no, it would be that lane to there. That lane to go that way. That lane to go that way. And then over here, it will be a left lane only kind of deal. Like so. So each lane has their own, like, there has to be the left-hand lane to turn left. Can I actually turn off that lane to go nowhere? No, I can't. Actually, can I just link this road from here? Yes, that will work. Okay, cool. Let's just demolish that monstrosity there. And then we shall fix... Can I go underground, please? Come on. There we go. Then we'll fix this lane to just go that way. And then that has no meaning anymore. That just goes away to nowhere. Alright, so... Yeah, left lane turns left, right lane goes straight, then coming this way, left lane turns left. Yeah, okay, cool. We'll turn off traffic lights as well, seeing we don't actually need them. Traffic lights, false. The reason we don't need them is because we have, like, those markings we had just now, that's what's going to control the road. That's what will keep it as is. How is... Oh, we've got two full landfills. Oh, that's not good. Might be another time to get another snow dump as well, now that I think about it. Snow dump. Let's just dump you. Cannot build on water. Why not? Where can I put you that actually makes sense? If I turn that road back to normal road, it would make sense to put it there. Oh, there's so much stuff. We'll put it here. Right there will do. Now we need to essentially get 7,000 people ASAP so we can get the incinerator, because I don't want to have yet another landfill. But I think I'm going to have to, because that one's 80% full. Jeez Louise, let's put it over here. There we go. Oh, I have four of them. How disgusting. How disgusting. How's our power doing? Power's fine. Heating is fine. Water's fine. Trash collection is... it's okay for now. Average health is increasing, that's good. Fire hazard is decreasing, which is good as well. What else is on the list of things? Fire, crime. Okay, cool. So now essentially we're just rushing 7,000 people so we can get the next part. So let's just plonk down maybe some commercial here and then fill these two bits here with people. Maybe a little bit more commercial and then more people. Alright, cool. Let's just try and rush to 7,000 people. If we can do that, then that'll make things better for everyone. This main road is actually becoming useful as a main road, which is good. Traffic is becoming pretty dense in the city, though. And by that, I mean just that one road. Okay, it might even be... Ooh, what was that? Road maintenance depot. No, that's probably not something we need at the moment. I'd rather put the cash towards the roads. So where's that road there going? To there. Okay, well let's build like this. So those become our kind of major hub roads, I guess. So what's there that I can't build? Is it the park? Yeah, it is. Let's put the park over here then. And then we'll expand that road. There we go. Then we'll put the park back. Oh, I've already put it there. Might as well leave it there. That's fine. That can come commercial. Little tiny random bit of commercial. So yeah, we have a little main road now. The actual city is becoming bigger. It's still grid-based, which I hate, don't get me wrong, but it is becoming something. It's becoming a city. It's growing very nice. Growing very, very nice. We actually have a determined main road as well, which is good. The rest are all just kind of like suburban, you know, out of the blue little roads. Roads that aren't, you know, part of anything. Put some more random commercial in. Industry zoning is becoming more demanding, so I think maybe we'll put some more of that in somewhere. We'll just put it on this side of the road. Like so. It's getting dangerously close to houses, so I don't really want to get too close to it. That needs to link up. There we go. Yeah. Yes, indeedy. Only 700 more people needed, and we can actually get incinerators and start burning off this shit here, which will be good. Then we can start making room for more stuff. You know, I have spare cash. Let's build that road maintenance place. Don't know what it does. I'm keen to find out. Put it there. What do you do? So there's some maintenance trucks going out now. Maintaining road. Well, that's good. I like that. Doing a job. So does he just drive around and make sure the roads stay safe? That's, okay. Fair enough. I don't actually know what they do properly. If there is something they're required for. They just travel around and boost roads. Okay. Well, fair enough. Oh, was that the road being boosted then? Was that what that was? I don't know, I saw like a flash. I don't know if it was like something good or not. I actually don't know what that was. But okay, fair enough then. Oh, I need a few more people. Come on. Just a little bit more. A little tiny, tiny, tiny bit more. I think what we'll do is we'll end the episode here. And when we get to 700 people, we'll come back and build the rest. So yes, that is our plan for next time. Our little off-ramp's working as well. That's good. Very good. So the city is coming along quite nicely. Got a major road, or main road now, into the city. It's all the suburbs around it. Very grid-like, but we'll change that eventually. Soon we shall have incinerators and start burning this disgusting rubbish. And yes, we shall go from there. So I'll see you all next time.